Today, I've joined a growing number of my fellow Democrats to sign on to resolutions to hold President Trump accountable. I'm co-sponsoring two resolutions. The first urges an impeachment inquiry, and the second resolution actually proposes language for an article of impeachment citing obstruction of justice. Impeachment is the only constitutionally available remedy that would directly address President Trump's blatant and repeated attempts to obstruct justice, his repeated lies to Congress, and most importantly, his lies to the American people. I've watched in real time, along with my constituents, as Special Counsel Mueller completed his investigation and documented the actions of President Trump, his inner circle, and family members. Mueller's findings were troublesome, to say the least. Since that time, as Congress seeks additional testimony, this president continues to disrupt, ignore, and delay. Donald Trump is not above the law. He cannot restrict Congress from doing its important work on behalf of the American people. You deserve honesty from your president. You should trust our government. I took an oath and I will stand for you in holding Donald Trump accountable. I will vote to impeach, as history has shown other presidents who trampled on the rule of law, dishonored their office, and violated their sacred oath were ultimately held accountable. Donald Trump is about to learn that same lesson.